Alright, let's see what we got here. Clouds, clouds, clouds. Well, it doesn't look like any rain for Quali. No rain for the race. Alright.
We shouldn't see any rain, but if a storm front does appear, then we'll let you know.
And thanks for doing what I just did there, Engineer.
These changes made. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving.
Faster.
test lap so far is a 1 minute 9.6.
So fucking slow in those other two sectors. I'm not gonna get any better than that lap, so just save those tires for the race.
Low charge. chance of rain now. If the situation changes, we'll let you know.
The only scary part is going to be in the middle of that cluster. Good God. Hey, Steve. Austria Red Bull Ring. It's like one of the smallest circuits in F1. I'm only doing like a minute 8 laps here. Well, the fast guys. I'm doing like minute 10. Which sucks, because right now... Oh no, I've even fallen farther. Actually, that won't be bad if I'm 14th. That kind of lessens the destruction behind me. I know I don't have top speed here, so I'm just going on tire strategy. I'm going to try to start on the supers. Actually, I'm going to try to get on softs to start the race, and then save the supers and ultras for the end. Wow, those guys are in the 107s. That's fucking flying. Yeah, that's all I could do, Steve. Like I said, I don't have the speed. I still haven't adapted to these F1 cars. Getting better in the rough. Not so much these things. Which I thought I was going to have a good preseason race in the rough. Until, Bubba turned into a heat-seeking missile twice on me. Oh shit, why are all these guys retiring from session? I hope I'm not crashing. Now I'm scared shitless. I believe so, Steve. So he'll have a fun view of all this insane turn one action we're gonna have tonight. Hope this lobby isn't screwing up. Ah, it's all good, brother. His stream will be a lot more fun than mine anyway, so I understand. Yeah, let's see, this game's glitching out for people. But, yeah, it's all cool, because I got nobody in here to chatter with anyway, so by all means, you'll see actually good racing action in his stream instead of me just running around by myself. Thanks, my man. Hopefully I could do something nice in Job's stream to give you a show. Thanks, man. Ah, it's not letting me... Damn. I want to start on the sauce, but it won't let me. Motherfuckers. Thanks, pork. God damn it. See, that's bullshit. Why didn't it let me start on supers, or on softs, and forcing me to do supers? What the hell? Patient, let them wreck themselves. Oh shit. This isn't good. Cooper might have a lag start now. Take it. That's fine with me. Oh, just in case I gotta go on ultras. God, this is fucking crazy.
Is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
There's no way I can one-stop this. Goddamn. Oh my god, I almost killed myself. Fuck. I don't think I could take those two more laps.
to keep to the current plan or try the new one.
Shit, I only took those 8 laps. I'm screwed.
Flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. The track is clear. Green flag. conditions to remain dry for a while. We will update you if the outlook changes. Second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Thank you. Sector 1. About to close. We're considering switching to an alternate strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A? Understood. Copy that. Box, box, box.
Damn it, that killed me.
gap to our teammate is 0.9 seconds. Hootie to go now. To remain dry for a while, we will update you if the outlook changes. scraps of fuel remaining.
Terrible fucking race. Nice win, maybe.
Congratulations to the top three finishers. Jacko, Dusty, and the race winner.
Maybe.
The easiest way to solve that is just go on Amazon and buy a card, and then an Australian PSN code. So it used to be there.
Alright. I'll do that then. Thanks for that.
Thanks, Brian.
You're welcome. Good race, Jones.
Good job, guys.
My controller, because I thought, you know, since I'm last down, it was going to let me It just kind of ought to take the control from me. But here I let go of the controller and I was going straight over the cloud wall, and someone goes, "You're a fucking idiot."